Hello and welcome to the Geek Stars channel. Today we're unboxing the BlitzWolf BW-VP5 portable projector. This arrived in 2 weeks from China to the UK. As you can see, it's decently packaged. This was ordered on a pre-order, and I believe I'm one of the first to receive this in the UK. Packaging is quite plain, with the white and the green BlitzWolf branding. Inside the package, it is very well protected with styrofoam. You have the instruction manuals, an additional box with the accessories, control, a power cable, a 2-pin, not a standard kettle lead which we use normally for projectors, a HDMI cable and an audio video cable. Slide in on the projector. It is concealed in a plastic cellophane bag. A decent weight, it weighs approximately 1.7 kilos. It feels really high quality with a nice fabric mesh on the side. On the back, we have the ports, USB, USB, HDMI, headphones, AV, and infrared sensor. Some shots, the nice high quality sides with a faux leather strap. You have the focus ring on the top. You can play directly off thumb drives, or how I'm going to use it, using a Fire TV powering off the USB port.
As you can hear, the projector is actually quite audible. It's genuinely quite louder than any other projector I've used personally.
Now we are going to go through the built-in menu. Changing to HDMI. This is using the Fire TV. Now using the built-in media player. It is quite snappy and plays quite fast off USB thumb drives.
As you can see, we are getting a really sharp, clear image. I'm very impressed with the speed of the built-in media player. The sound quality of this built-in speaker.
Let's go!
Things just couldn't be better.
This footage was all taken daytime with just a blind close.
I just know in my heart it's the day I've waited forever.
The item doesn't have a built-in battery, so it doesn't work unconnected to power. Overall, this is a very powerful projector which is very bright and works very well in a compact form. Downsides, it doesn't have a battery. Please subscribe and like and share. Thank you.